All right. Gameplay. View Bob. Aim assist. Gameplay captions. Let's take a look at input. Look sensitivity. All right. Ready? Here we go. Back. New game. Let's use this and not the mouse. Or do, can I use the mouse keyboard controller? I don't know. Shotguns.
The year is 1980. Tensions are at a boiling point between the U.S. and the USSR after a thermonuclear blast eviscerates a small U.S. Air Force base in the rural town of Damascus, Arkansas. The U.S. are swift to respond, firing a retaliatory strike at the USSR, which is dismissed by a Soviet officer as a false positive by their early detection satellites. As the American Titan II missiles fly through the Soviet countryside, the USSR is only able to mount a meager counterattack from remote satellite locations before it is completely wiped off the face of the Earth. China and France, in light of this sudden and terrifying American aggression, launch strikes of their own against the U.S. And after a short but intense series of reprisals, the world is razed to the ground by nuclear armed fire and human civilization along with it. Yet mankind is not doomed. During the Cold War, the great, the
hold on,
good, and the gilded invested heavily in. Enormous self-sustaining subterranean cryogenic compounds designed to preserve life until the outside world becomes habitable again. Compounds which, due to cost-cutting business measures in the name of competition and industrial espionage, failed to work entirely. Coolers. Bathed in lethal radiation, the greatest minds of the 20th century and all living memory of culture, technology, and agriculture are lost. While on the surface, the very hardiest specimens of humanity come to life, survive, then thrive. From the ashes, a new world emerges, and Irsat's post-apocalyptic stillborn 80s continues indefinitely, populated entirely by the toughest, meanest, and outright dumbest of God's creations, the Wasters. Years later, however many nobody can say, even those who can count, the barren desert landscape of the Western Wastes is host to bitter, factionalized warfare. The Wasters fight tooth and nail over the most precious of natural resources, a liquid from beneath the sands that fuels all of uncivilization. Buried deep within the cooler's chambers, the very radiation that killed off society's chosen few imbued their potable provisions with a sick green glow and a radioactive buzz. Booze, it affectionately came to be known. And those dumb enough to weather its taste found themselves taking a sharp detour off the human evolutionary highway, mutating in strange and confounding ways, and acquiring both permanent brain damage and a ravenous addiction to the stuff. Against this backdrop of organized chaos, the Wasters scrabble in the dirt looking for just a drop of the good stuff. And the right guy in the wrong place at the right time with the wrong drink could be a major headache for those who seek power.
That VO guy really bugged me. I want him to shut up already. Is that me? I really want to do a freaking rechange the sound. No! Go back! We'll skip the intro and do that again. I want to make a character. Options, audio, we're going to go max. The game start. What's up, Fummy? That's too much dialogue. The guy was just like, he felt like he was reading off the page.
The year is 1980. Tensions are at a boiling point between the U.S. and the USSR.
Is it too loud?
A thermonuclear blast eviscerates a small U.S. Air Force base in the rural town of Damascus, Arkansas.
Alright. Those non-particle effects, though. Oh, look, I'm different. Skin color, hairstyle, name, gender, male. All right, hairstyle. Good enough. Eyes. Old. Tapped? What's tapped mean? Nose. Oh, God. I don't know how to pick a nose. That's too hard. Pick a nose? Go with that. I don't know. I don't care enough. Mouth. Neutral. That's fine. Decoration. None. Beard. Beauty mark. Blush. Butt chin, clinch scar, freckles, high cheeks, neck beard, pencil mustache, goatee stubble, mustache. We'll go with beard. Done. All right. So is it mouse only? Because I want to use a controller. But whatever. K-I-J, do those do things? Yeah. K is my character. I, inventory, I got my father's rusty pistol. Dad trusted his life to this pistol and now he's dead. Waster's rag parts, keep the sand out of your crack and not much else. Waster's tattered shirt, okay, got it. So I got a lame gun and no clothes to speak of, the good stuff. Another day in the wastelands, you arrived at the cooler, a giant underground facility from the ruins of the old world. The cooler has been the focus of waster raiding parties for years, being the wasteland's most abundant source of ice-cold booze, and is fraught with dangerous traps, murderous raider gangs, and terrifying mutants. Throwing caution to the wind, decide to embark on another cooler run to risk it all for a few more drops of booze. So this is my mission. Explore Cooler 1. Okay, looks like we got it. Bukowski says, dude, picking your nose is the easiest thing ever and the most satisfying. I've been wanting to kickstart a nose picking game for a really long time. I've talked about it many times, for years.
No boys.
Now, I hope one day.
Hands where we can see him. Hate to break it to you, but you've just wandered your way into becoming the new boy's first big score. Yeah, new
the
boys.
New boys.
Rip and shred.
Nothing personal, it's just how things work out here in the Western Wastes.
You do know how things work in the Western Wastes.
I'm gonna real quickly turn off mouse capture for this All right, keep continue.
See, rule of thumb around these parts is that you get wasted.
Or you get wasted trying.
And we're bad.
We're tough.
We're inexperienced, but we got the right tude. Even a virgin ding-a-ling has a chance of being a bona fide bone blaster the first time through.
Can it, boneheads? Bottom line is, we new boys aren't afraid to turn you into another wasteland statistic unless you hand over everything you got and get the heck out of here. There's three of us
keeping
and
my
one
items.
Of you. But don't be a moron. Just hand everything over and we won't have to kill you.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
Wait, that's it? This ain't hardly no big score at all!
Well, the new boy's gotta start somewhere. Heck, this butt munch came here to make a booze run with this stuff, to risk neck and nutsack down in the depths of the cooler armed only with these thingamabobs. Ain't that right, Waster?
Well, actually...
And if this crap's good enough for old Fartwhip over there, it'll be at least three times as good enough for the three of us.
We split it 50-50-50. Right, boss? Like rip and share, rip and share, rip and share!
Shut it, you rat buffoon. We'll discuss it once we're in the cooler. As for you, Waster, don't even think about following us in there.
Yeah! We'll use your stuff to rip you to shreds. Rip and shred, baby! Rip and shred!
Well, once we figure out exactly what these things are, anyways.
You've been warned, Waster.
Ragout Masters, hook me up with the key, please. We're doing the giveaway after I at least check this thing out. I haven't even tried it. Oh, that was a mission. The pregame party tutorial. Get your stuff back from the new boys. Alright. That's my punch. That's my block. Am I missing something? Where'd they go? Is there any stuff to find over here? Let's explore. No. No. We're good. Alright. Oh, there was something over here. No, just the back. Let's go. Entering this door will take you inside the cooler compound. Once you enter the cooler, you cannot return outside without either drinking or dying. Okay. More valuable loot and powerful enemies are hidden behind the locked doors.
There. No way that waster's getting this thing open. What the? How'd you get past the lock? So you're telling me... Crap! Boss ain't gonna be too happy about this. Tell you what. I'm gonna get this thing open and lock you out like the boss wanted. Just you sit tight and don't try anything funny, you got it?
Outsmarting this guy, got it. Hold E to skip, no. Press left control to enter speak mode. While your movement speed is reduced, your footsteps are completely silent while sneaking, allowing you to get around without attracting the attention of nearby enemies.
Okay.
Press left control and sneak behind Sneaky. Nah.
Hey! Keep it down back there.
I didn't sneak.
Trying to concentrate.
Ragged Masters, I respect game devs that want to do what they love. I hope you go big. Wow. You really buttered me up for that key, huh? I'm just kidding, dude. Thank you for saying that. That's kind. Let's sneak. I've been game devving since I was born. Before it was Ultima 3, man. When the indicator on the top of the screen reads hidden, you are completely hidden from enemies. Attacking enemies while hidden counts as a sneak attack and automatically grants you bonus critical attack damage. Wow, that's original. Press left mouse button while hidden to deal sneak attack. How do I know when I'm fully hidden?
Hey! Keep it down back there! I'm trying to concentrate!
Man, I was ducking! How do you know when you're completely hidden again? I missed that part.
Hey! keep it down back there. I'm trying to concentrate.
Dang, I missed how to do that.
Hey, keep it down back there. I'm trying to concentrate.
Dude, I play stealth mode on like every game. Deus Ex, Metal Gear. Really? What am I doing wrong? It says I'm hidden. After defeating an enemy, press E while looking at their corpse to loot them.
Okay.
The looting screen shows both your inventories and the inventory of whatever you're looting. Select an item, we'll move it from one inventory to another as long as the recovering inventory has enough room. Shown next to the inventory's name at the top of each window. Certain items like TP, toilet paper is the currency in this game, and can openers will automatically be looted the first time a container is looted. Any stackable items that you've already got at least one stack of, such as ammo or food, will else also automatically be added to your inventory. Okay. Raider straps, safety pants. Alright. Alright, cool. Move, shift move, move all. Use caps lock tab, filter items, drop item. Okay. Looted. Goodbye. You've been looted. Loot. Goodbye. Bye. Okay. Why aren't I getting out of the screen though? Escape. Locked doors can be pried open by using can openers. The amount of can openers you have in your possession is displayed in the upper left corner of the screen. Each can opener you spend will reduce the lock strength by amount determined by your skills in tinkering. Once a lock strength is reduced to zero, it will break, allowing you to access the room behind it. Let's, okay, do I automatically wear them? How do you know if you're wearing them or not? Red means it's on or off? Probably off. It was... Explore. We know there's nothing here, but I'm just gonna check for the healthy. Look, what's that? Oh, confusing it. Is there something here? No, it's a light. Gonna get it stuck on its first room. Bad playtesting. I think. Took me long enough. I know. Freaking. What? Unlock the door already. Use can opener on door. Door strength reduced by 5. If you're out of can openers, you can break a door open by dealing a single attack that deals enough damage to surpass remaining lock strength. Explosives and shotguns work well, but with enough training, weaker doors can even be broken with small arms or even your bare hands.
Okay.
Use L and B to charge up your melee attack and break down the locked door. I don't know yet. I'll stay hidden. Well,
don't
there's a bat.
Move. I mean it. Don't move.
tripping hazards.
Why the hell not?
The boss was gonna use these tripping hazards to cover our tracks, but he spilled them all over the floor, and now he's boxed in. Oh, this is horrible.
Why don't you just go there and help him then?
Stay back. These things will explode if they detect any movement.
Please, Waster, you gotta help the boss.
I'll figure something out. You can use the inventory menu to use and equip items you are holding. The inventory menu can be accessed by pressing I. By highlighting an item, you can see that item's effects, and by selecting an item, you can apply its effects. You can also assign commonly used items such as weapons or healing items to hotkeys so that they can be used quickly in game without having to go through the inventory menu. Attacking someone with most weapons will cause them to get knocked back. While knocked back, a character cannot attack or move freely, so weapons that can rapidly knock opponents back can be used to eliminate them quickly. You can also use knockback to send enemies flying into traps or put some distance between you and your opponent. Certain types of weapons like blunt objects, shotguns, and explosives are more effective at knocking characters back, while smaller arms like pistols and SMGs tend to have a minimal effect on knockback effect. Okay, I think red means it's worn. Worn. Whatever. Use a charged melee attack to knock Clyde into the tripping hazards. Let's loot him. Find and loot Binky's body and reclaim your stuff. Shift LMB, move all. So, I want a pistol, a yellow headband, sure. Tattered shirt, 1% damage? That don't sound like that good. Safety pants. Okay, raider straps, we don't need more than one. Easy breathers, leg armor. Minus, plus one, plus two, plus two. Plus one, plus one. Whatever. Okay. Congratulations on completing the tutorial. Ahead, you'll find an elevator that will take you deeper into the depths of the cooler. The cooler is filled with dangerous traps and nasty enemies that would much sooner end your life than talk to you. So use the fundamental skills you've learned so far to outfight and outwit the dangers that lie ahead. And maybe you'll make it through the cooler run with some booze in your gut. Good luck, and whatever you do, don't end up like the new boys. Okay. What do you guys think so far? Is it hype or... I think it's pretty hype. Dan, I'm pretty easy to please as I haven't freaking played a game in like 25,000 years. Let's keep it going. Alright, let's speed it up, ladies and gentlemen. Is that the elevator? Wasn't there? It just seemed like there was an area over here. Was I wrong? And I just lit that way. Alright. We'll get out of here. Maybe I need to increase the brightness. You found the floor exit. Entering the floor exit will take you deeper into the cooler you're currently exploring. Once you leave a floor, you won't be able to return to it. So be sure to take care of any business before moving on. Okay. Foamy, who made this? I don't know the devs yet, but it's published by Adult Swim. By the way, Adult Swim has publishing submissions on their site if you want to pitch a game to them. They have published a game pitch submission form. Kind of reminds you of Metroid? Okay. Huh. Am I in the elevator? Well, alright. Is this another dumb door? I was gonna hide. Oh, did he? Oh my gosh, you really got me good. Wow, a little action. Exciting. A dye pistol. Easy breathers, I already have. Pistol ammo. And raider straps, we already have. What's the difference between a dive pistol? What is a dive pistol? Its name is German for dive pistol. Ammo, 3 of 10. I should have switched to gun. What was the other pistol? Damn ammo. Base damage. Wait. This one's not that bad. Nope. Caution. Let's use the gun. Eventually I gotta figure out the hotkey for melee. The title I'm currently working on is for standalone PC called Unleash Hell, targeted for Steam.
Blood, guts, and glory. I love it so far.
I don't know. I'm sure they take anything, to be honest. I really don't know. Alright. Yeah, it's kind of edgy, right? Oh, there's somebody over here. Should I just shoot him or no? I'll go up to him. Oh, it looks like they're already knocked out. Oh, locker. You can find lootable containers hidden throughout the world. Scavenging for items is essential for your survival, so it's important to check out any containers you encounter. Different containers may also hold different kinds of items, so it may be useful to distinguish one container from another. Buckshot. I think I want to figure out the hotkey. Unload sawed-off trap. What is that? I don't think I've completely understood the trapping thing. Sawed off trap. Okay, I don't know. Looks like there's no ammo in it. Let's try some hotkeys. Whatever, the mouse wheel seems to be fine. Alright. Another pistol, I already have one. Easy breathers, Raider cold shoulder shirt. Oh, not enough room. What does it have? +2 tinker, 1 shoot. Are worth more than the straps? Easy breathers or leg armor, those look good. Those are worth 50. Alright, we'll just go by how much they're worth. Fifty. What? Come on, controllers. I can't even. Don't need two of those. I think I'm good. Let's just keep it up. Go that way. That's not the elevator I came in, is it? No. Is that a trap? What just happened? Oh, it was a trap. Cool. Open door. We'll first go down this hallway. I really can't see anything here. I wonder if my brightness is right. Seriously. Options, display, brightness, vertical FOV, strobic filtering, anti-aliasing, off, why? Lighting quality low, what? No, bro. High, on. Shadow quality high. Bloom on. Distance blur. Is that going to slow it down too much? Or screen resolution? Sync. Wait, I set it to 1920 by 1080. It didn't respect me. Respect me. Because there's no save button. None of this got saved. Oh, I have to hit apply. Okay. Lighting quality, I want very high. Anti-aliasing, I don't know if I care about that. Foamy's game. This should really help the stream quality. It's a, boy. Foamy's game is a fast-paced, wave-based, arena-style FPS. Single player. Gameplay, view bob, aim assist, disable critical hit frame hold. Boss fights. It uses physical based weapons in the vein of old school Doom, Quake, Unreal, tournament style, fast paced gameplay. The AI are demons and wield hellish creations. There are power ups and character weapon perks. The Syndicate of Buzzkills is a highly organized group dedicated to eradicating boozers from the wasteland. If you spend too much time exploring on any floor in the cooler, the SOB purifier will find you and hunt you down. The music will change depending on your proximity to the SOB purifier. A good rule of thumb is to stay far, far away from it. Okay. That don't sound good. There are power-ups and character weapon power-works that can be purchased between waves. Lots of fleshy gibs and explosions and fire and lava and all that stuff. There are achievements and stuff as well, and there will be global leaderboards so people can compete all with the best stuff. Yeah, share some screenies. Hide from him? How am I gonna hide from him? I'm looking at the map. Oh, was he about to say something? I think he was. Looting. There's a clipboard. A board with the clip on it. I don't think I need a clipboard. Do we? I don't think so.
Be spotted.
I got an achievement for that. I got an achievement for that. I feel so special. Okay, so I'm dead. I want to see what happens when you die. While wandering the western wasteland, you stumble upon an abandoned house. It seems its previous owner has long since been lost to the wastes. You decide to call this place your home. What just happened? It said Bonozo Apps last stop, and then that fell down. I know, look at the way this cool game's handling the death. I swear it's... Some items in the game world can be picked up and thrown. Thrown items can be thrown at enemies to deal damage or create distractions, allowing you to sneak past them. Empty bottles. I really can't see anything. Let's cheat. No, it didn't save. That music, though. Car. Drive the car. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Drive car. Let's see what's inside the building first. Maybe we can have a little stress reliever break. Oh, wow. The turret area. Roddy men are highly irradiated humans. Okay. Use workbench. Creepy mask. I need a clipboard, Roddy Man guts, Mudamath guts, cooler armor, Raider Browser jacket. Is this Fallout 5? Cloth scraps. Wow, this game all of a sudden really freaking impressed me. Okay. A metal box, empty. Could have sworn I thought. Use the kitchen. Junk food, steak, slogurt, solid bread. I don't know anything. I love using the kitchen. Loot the fridge. Once you return from the cooler, you should store any extra items you are carrying at your home. Unlike your inventory, the items you stash won't be lost when you die. Okay. Causes food coma. Reduced by 50% for 10 seconds. Stuffed for 30 seconds. Okay. Let's take one. So I figure out this game. By stress relief, you mean... Can I get an XClam MLG? Hold for an empty bottle. So somehow this is my pad, but I lost my name. I guess when you die, you automatically open bedroom door. Ooh. Desert. Empty. Empty. So many empty bottles, though. A bank. Oh, it's for toilet paper. Alright, we should be looking for toilet paper. Stash. What? Blue ox. Metastem. Pistol ammo. Swole. Wow. Runs. Wow. We'll get that stuff later. Sleep. I don't need to sleep. I don't feel like I don't know how to handle that guy that hunts you down yet. I don't want to lose all my stuff. All right, let's go drive. Probably should have grabbed some ammo though, huh? You can take your car around the Western Waste. You'll gain access to new areas as you progress through the game. Yeah, maybe if I slept, it could have been daytime. Where do you want to go? The cooler. Oh. I don't get to actually drive? A crippled head reduces an enemy's tinker by 20%. Wait, I don't even get to actually drive though? This game is way more elaborate than I thought it was going to be. I did not expect it to be this in-depth from what I saw in the trailer. Evacuation staging area. That's bummer it changed my name. Damn. I'm gonna die again.
Turn you to paste.
can't believe I'm not dead yet. So, magically, I only lost half my health through that barrage where I lost all my bullets because I didn't take any from my house. Let's see what we got here. Some ammo. This pistol's worth 100 and mine's worth 1. I'm sure we're gonna get a better shirt. Let's take the junk food, actually. Let's just use it. Oh, he's got junk food too. What's a .9er? From the show, it's why he's called Beretta. Oh, it's a weapon? We got a dive pistol worth 100 or a .9er. I wonder if they use different kind of ammo. Both use pistol ammo. Base damage. Why is this one not as good as the dive pistol? 1 to 2, 1 to 2, whatever. I'll stick with the 9er. Raider cold shoulder shirt. Sweet and shorts. Who wears short shorts? Who wears short shorts? Wow, leg armor. 100 worth 100. Alright. All the bullets only lost half the health, so you're a beast. The first combat section and I got totally wiped out. Yeah, I got 20 ammo now. Wasn't there someone over here I killed? You better have some good stuff. Raider horn dog vest. I think we're good. We got some food, plenty of bullets. A good gun, torso armor, and badass sweet shorts. I wish I could see myself. Maybe there's a third person button. I don't know. I need to get a bat, though. Let's do this again. Kind of feel like... Oh, we got one more victim. Nothing. I'm so nervous. We got to get going. Now this game's really got my attention. That's the exit, I think. Gonna go in here and find stuff. Loot the locker. Pooping pills. Cleans out the old tailpipe. Toilet. Why does it say toilet and there's no toilet? A brick. You can throw that. Boombox. Brick. Alright, that's that same door. Raider Ant's left arm is broken. Got 3 TP. Whatever. Alright, no more games now. This game's gotten hard. Empty. Liquid bread, we need that. I'm being hunted, let's get out of here. Ah, crap. Dude, I shot that guy so many times. Really? Alright, I'm getting the hang of it. Caution.
Eyes on target.
Oh crap. Oh no! An SOB purifier. Dude, this game freaking rocks! It's so good! All of a sudden I went from like, way better. Need those popping pills. Pooping pills. This game has no shame. No shame. I'm so happy to have come across this product. Home. Let's see what stuff I'm missing. It's like you die every time. It's kind of like, did you play Zombie U? I'm a different character every time. Do I even need to go in here? I think I need, like, some more health. I don't want to be managing this inventory all the time. There's good stuff over here. Let's see. One of these. Plus 25 hit points over 10 seconds. Medicated over 10 seconds. Let's take one of those. Take five of these until I figure out how to play. What's Blue Ox? For speed, not ready for that. I'll take a jump. Alright, let's go. God, man. I'm getting worked. Yeah. I know, I need like a grenade for that guy. I think maybe I'm supposed to race through the level until I get more powerful. I know, it's confusing how you're supposed to, Yeah, I keep coming back as a new person. I don't even know why I bothered making a character that first time. That was so not fair. Last time I came in here, I got right away rocked. I only have 13 bullets. I'm not messing around with time anymore. Wait, isn't the room different now? Is that explosive? It's like a rogue? Can I dismantle this? That should be a... I can't disable that. Cool, we got some good stuff now. We want to make this run count. That's some good stuff. Open the door. Yeah, sure. Oh my gosh. Brass Nux. Oh yeah. What's Swole do? What does it do? Big things truly do come with small packages. Plus 3 hit for 90 seconds. Man, this game is really confusing me. Well, I technically don't have a rifle yet. Let's do the brass nux. Confusing. Alright, I don't want that guy to come, I'm just gonna get out of here. Is this where I came from? Hello? Toilets! We want toilet paper, let's check them. Hey, you gotta check every toilet ever since Silent Hill. What's this stuff? Sinks. Loot the paper dispenser, empty. Damn it. I think I got 12 TP. Oh, I got 12. It automatically loots those. All right, good. We're on the urn. I'm freaking getting out of here, man. I already know that guy's coming.
Welcome to the Ozone! Ah!
Damn.
Way, old piggy!
Me and my... I'm barely hit. All right. Take the .9er and we'll dump the father's gun. The sweetened shorts, get rid of the pants. The cold-to-shoulder shirt and get rid of the waisters. Make sure we're wearing them. We got the nux, the niner, the shoulder, the shorts. We're doing good this time. Ammunition for sciency weapons, the power pack. Oh, wow. We probably don't even need to hang on to that. Let's get out of here, man. Before those guys come. Okay, there's some stuff that we can't touch. Uh-oh. Maybe I can jump on the table. Pick up. Whatever, we don't got time. I'm gonna try to jump it. I jumped all that goo. You loot the locker. What's a sturdy? I don't think I'm not gonna be fast enough to use all these power-ups yet. just trying to get out of here before that guy comes. Something's out to get me.
Time to turn you to paste.
Damn it.
Time to turn you to paste.
Murder time. Murder time.
Ah! I'm out of bullets. I got the brass knucks. Here we go.
Murder time.
So did I? I'm still being hunted. I'm hoping for some bullets. All right, we got some. Let's reload. All right, I gotta get out of here. Oh no, it's a dead end. No, it's not. This is where I came. Oh no, he's coming. Let's just go. We made it. I don't know if I did that right. There was some more stuff. I don't have that much bullets. Can I get an X-Clan SFX ta-da? Are we gonna continue working on the forklift game? That game is by Mint Arcade, twitch.tv/MintArcade. And we actually have some more keys for that, by the way. Actually, I'm gonna be doing key giveaways. I got Fragmented, I got Super Fight, I got Fork Truff Challenge. I only have one more for Wasted, I apologize. Let me real quickly just check on Loker Man, make sure he's okay. Pass out? Alright, he's fine. Let's keep it going. Open the door. This game, though. Let's dance! I only got
you, nerd.
Did he call me a nerd? Let's see our health. Let's take one of these help healing things. How about the junk food? All right. Man, oh man. We're gonna go. What's that? Is that a person? No, like everyone shot each other. Loot the stray mutant. We want this stuff. I'll dish the power pack. Get this guts. Are we supposed to go back home to unload or? I don't think I can carry more. I feel like. I'm confused. Rifle ammo. Buckshot. Oh my gosh. Oh crap! Go, 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 ladies! I can't see! Cool. I'm trying.
Murder time!
Man, I only got four more bullets. We got plenty of ammo there, and. Why is that yellow? Heals 5. Why is that yellow? Sweets and shorts. Sturdy. What's my health? 68. I'm not sure why that. Alright, we're doing okay, I guess. I don't know. The map is there. I'm totally lost. These stupid dogs. Is that a trap? Damn it. Oh, crap. I only have.
Booga booga.
The door did open. Whoa! Holy crud! 53 of 100. It's like Skyrim where you pause the game and be like, let's do sturdy while I'm jammed up right here. Health it up. I picked that sturdy power up. I mean, I took a little lick in there. More brass necks, we got them. All right, let's... Baseball bat, yes! Wow, the baseball bat's worth less than the knuckles. But it does... Ignores two armor? Why is it worth more? Deals extra damage to limbs? How could it be worth less? It does more damage. It doesn't do more damage. We'll stick with the knuckles then. Crowbar. It's a weapon. We're 75. Ooh. Uh-oh. Oh, great. And let's... Oh, boy. This is where we're gonna get killed. Oh, I'm not even dead yet. Ragged Master, can I have some keys, please? Yeah. That was so unfair. At least it's daytime now.
Hold on. Gotcha.
Hold on. So should I have ran back to home and saved, or do you back up? Yeah, Silent Hill 2 was good, right? I'm just trying to hang out a little bit more and see if Lokerman responds. He's his light on Slack turned off, and I'm wondering if something happened or something. He could also just be working. Let's see. Checking in on ya. Let's give him some more time. That moment when you realize you went in the wrong door and all hell breaks loose. That's exactly what happened. Are you guys understanding what I'm supposed to, like, what we're supposed to do here? Like, it seems like, am I able to even fight that minigun guy off? It seems like if I don't, I'm not, am I supposed to keep going back and reloading my fridge and then and buffing up before I go too far? I don't even freaking know how to play this game. I don't. We'll just leave our stuff here till I can figure out what the heck's going on. I mean, that was a good round. Your guess is as good as mine. I mean, did I miss something? What happens if I go out here? Can't. Alright, we're stuck. There's him! Look, that guy right there. There's the minigun guy. A remote I can use computer. Aha. Yeah, we were talking about amber screens earlier. Greetings, Cooler Mates. If you are reading this message, it means you have been successfully thought out of cryogenic sleep and are ready to lay down the foundations for a brand new civilization. Now, before you go running out in the great unknown, please take a moment to peruse this document. These few minutes could save your life and the lives of your fellow Cooler Mates. Evacuation staging areas. Survival tips and hints. This sounds perfect timing. You are currently standing in the cool air evacuation colony's evacuation staging area. This area houses several meeting rooms and facilities related to your colony's field of expertise. Though the cool air evacuation colony is stocked with enough food and survival supplies to last a few weeks, it is important for the continued survival of human civilization that you and your fellow cooler mates cooperate to create a sustainable and habitable world above. The evacuation staging area should be used to collaborate and draft up a comprehensive plan for surviving in the new world, and most importantly, making contact with other cool air evacuation colonies as soon as possible. Consult the survival tips and hints section for more info. The cool air evacuation colony was designed to house the best and brightest members of society during a catastrophic event. As such, the world above may be a much different place than you left it. Please select the nature of your catastrophe. Volcanic, flooding, seismic, nuclear. In case of a nuclear event, prolonged exposure to nuclear fallout may cause mutations to occur. If such a mutation does occur, determine if the mutation can be used to benefit your colony. If it cannot, please submit yourself to the fellow cooler mates for immediate quarantine. Additionally, roaches and other vermin may have survived the explosion and may provide a valuable source of protein when the colony supplies have been exhausted. Roach farming is highly recommended. Alright, before I read the rest, I'm going to see if this is just here later. Alistair Hubbard. I'm wondering if... I'm so screwed. He's dead. Let's say caution. Denim disaster piece, pistol ammo, .9er. Drop this. Can I drop this? Drop. Set hotkeys. Okay. For 1 to 9. Got it. Use a computer. Welcome to Alistair BBS. Message. Where Gucker Paul? Where Gucker Paul? Okay. Paul, stupid a-hole Paul, where is he? I'm bigger now. I have a project for you, getting your ass kicked by me. Okay. 99 men in a room of toilet, 99 inside, not inside toilet. Going back down, pull your head off. Okay. Use can opener. Whoa! Waste of bullets, but these things are good. Not enough room. Wonder why they're yellow like that. That's weird. This. Pick up rubber duckies? Okay. Another computer. My dick in Ixen full of Kimoffid. Is this Fallout? This is like Fallout. It is kind of like Fallout. Pooping pills. Empty syringe. Buckshot. I gotta get out of here. That guy's gonna come.
Here I come!
take the dye pistol. No, we don't need that. We'll take the, we're out of here. Another locker. Wait, that's not even an exit? Killed each other, I think. Something is out to get me. We'll take the junk food. An Uzi? Oh my gosh, did we just get a Uzi? Holy crud. We might need that. Oh, I walked in the stuff. Where's my Uzi? It says I'm being hunted. That guy's retarded, and I'm nuked. I'm never gonna make it. Where's the exit? Crud. We're screwed. I only got... Oh my gosh. Oh boy. Trying to find the exit. Gosh.
Moving in.
That's him. He's got 600 hit points. I actually finally got him. Let's freaking. What can we do? Hide. We're hidden. Let's jump. I don't know how to hide. I'm hidden here. I don't know what else I can do. I only got 2 bullets. If I switch to this, is there anything I can use as inventory? Can add some health with some guts. But it keeps you stuffed. Pooping pills. Reduces the duration of food comas. Play smart. Shoot him, then hide and repeat until he dies. Hack the computer and steal the plans. Yeah, I only got 2 bullets. But I see what you're saying. Maybe go for the... I need to do one of these heals. This one's 10 points, but it causes a food coma. Alright. I'm hidden.
Enemy go! Spotted.
I'm running! I ran away, I think. I don't know what the hell. The music's calming down. Shoot, that's the wrong way. Oh. Crap, right when I was freaking hiding. Oh god. Let's see, who is that? Sonic Wynn, what's up? It's a game by Adult Swim. I'm taking a little gaming break after a nice little 8-hour dev stream. We did a lot of devving today. It was hype. It's pretty challenging and confusing how to play. It says I'm still being hunted. Let's see if she's got some ammo. She's got 1 bullet. Where's my... She's got 1 bullet. Oh. Oh boy. I gotta get out of here.
All aboard the pain train!
Oh, I'm stuck. I was like My character was slowed down, maybe from the food I ate or something. We got two bullets in there. I got the rubber ducky. He's coming. I gotta get out of here somehow. Oh, man. Oh, no. Dead yet? Oh, there's the guy. Go! 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 Just run! No! Oh my god, where am I going? Somehow we found the exit. What is the... How are you supposed to play this game? I can't even get out of the first level. It's so brilliant. Now what we're going to do is we'll see what happens if we go back. We're going to definitely have to add some health. Oh, we got 20 ammo now. That's good. The rubber duckies are like grenades, I think. They don't do that much damage, though. They, makes an adorable squeaking noise and hits the walls. Base damage. You can throw them and they hurt people. Oh, you can't go back. That's what it says. If you can't go back, how are you supposed to... Are we just supposed to get through this? There's no way. I have no idea how to play this thing. I only have one can opener. I got six still up here. They're fighting themselves. I'll use the fast knuckles on him. To save ammo. Get out of here. Let's loot this fool. We'll take the pistol ammo, the junk food, and we're just gonna keep running, because run and gun it. Okay. Oh, God. Alright, what's this? Drinking from an unmarked flask grants you a buzz, which imparts a powerful effect on your character. These effects can grant you abilities, modify your stats, among other things, but there's no telling what buzz you'll get into after you take a sip. Unlike hangovers, buzzes won't cause you to pass out and return home and aren't permanent. Their effects will wear off once you leave the cooler. Are you sure you want to drink this unmarked flask? Yeah. What happens? Drinking. You gain a new buzz, Bubble Butt. Attacks from behind deal 75% less knockback and 25% less damage. You reach the max level for this drink. Alright, let's keep... Good, that was something good, a perk. That might... Let's keep going. Wait, isn't this the way I came? Did I raid this locker? Medicine, we need those. We should just take it now. I don't know, what's this? Brick? Unload sawed-off trap? Is this where I came in? This must have been where I came in. We're screwed. This music. Oh boy. This game is nerve-wracking. I'm barely in the beginning of this room. We know we're in trouble. I just gotta get a control of my panic. Loot him. We'll take that pistol ammo for sure. Everything else looking good. I think we're good. What's in here? Rifle ammo, a pencil. Oh, cool. I don't I don't got time to look in the toilets, actually. It's a bed. Explosive barrel. Maybe that's how we kill that guy eventually. Oh, great. Where is he? What, is he behind me? Oh. Damn. That wasn't smooth. We're at 65 health. Let's have some guts. Actually, the junk food. We gotta get it going. Let's loot it. I need health. We got the health. Use it. Alright, now. Pistol ammo. I don't know. Have I been this way? Oh, being hunted. We're screwed. We're screwed. Let's dance. Oh, just wasted all our shots. Like the worst player. I have no idea what to do. Does he have unlimited bullets? If not, he has to run out at some point. Yeah, we gotta check. Did you see when he first came in that one time? He wasn't even doing anything. Like, I had a good, like, there was like a good 5-10 seconds. Yeah. No, I know. Or reload at least, or I'm already being hunted. I got 66 to 10 health. Let's take, some junk food. That really slows me down is the problem. Yeah, I can't be slowed down right now. So we'll just take the guts. I got 16 bullets. I'm not seeing them on the map is what's really pissing, bumming me out here. Oh, plenty of ammo. Yellow headband. What does that do? Head armor? Alright, cool, that's something. I got rubber ducks. Alright, let's. Well, we got ammo now. Oh, wow, I think it's the exit. We made it. We're on B3, ladies and gentlemen. There's no way out. I can't save the game. But we're getting a little powered up now. I got 43 bullets. I got plenty of, I got junk food and I got some better armor. Let's just keep going. But this is like the way back up. A trap. Damn, how much health did I lose? I can't even tell. Maybe you guys saw. Where am I? I'll use the junk food right now. Brass knuckles, those are worth 30. Okay, we'll take away this. I don't think these rubber duckies... we should throw one just to see what it does. Let's take the brass knuckles, can't yet. What is all this stuff? Junk food, guts, pencil. I mean, how much do these things possibly weigh? Well, I want the knuckles, so I'll just leave the frickin' syringes. And that's that. Yeah, we need that. Oh, cool, a medical pack. All right, we'll get rid of the pencil, take that. We'll even use it. And we'll even have a junk food. Can't yet, another locker. Another medicine. Oh, that's freaking beautiful. Are we going the right way? I don't think so, here we go. traps. Can I disable them? I feel like I could jump them. Doesn't that look like you can jump it? Let's try it. And let's see, can we disable it, or what happens if we shoot it? Nothing. Great, waste bullets. I don't really get those traps yet. We gotta get out of here. Opening the door. Killed it. Whatever. I really need those, though. Really? Not good. Let's use another pack. Oh, I'm actually doing good on health, though. Just not bullets. I got 30. We're okay. I'll even go ahead and have a Mudagut. Get me a 95. Loot this person. I don't think we need anything here. Which way? That is that the... Let's jump this thing. Oh, another... Really? Damn. That was terrible. All my bullets on that person... Oh my gosh. Oh, I got some more. That was terrible. Nothing in here after all that? Oh boy, we're screwed. Pencil? We are so screwed. This is where we had the problems before. We're gonna go this way. We're just gonna go. We're gonna go. We think this is the exit. We did all this before. It was a nightmare. Should we go down? No. A mug. This is where we got clipboard, power pack. Those guys are gonna hunt any second. We're just gonna keep going. Reload. That guy just jumped out. Open door. Hiding from crouch, prone position for the extra crit shots. Okay, two elevators to go through. Which one is the exit? Oh boy. I'm using all my ammo on these guys. They didn't even have guns. I don't know. This can't be the exit. Oh my gosh. How many doors are there? Wow, that did a lot of good. Some pistol ammo, some junk food. We're actually doing okay on health. Just not ammo right now. Let's take a gut. And, I got 12 bullets. I'm gonna... Was that a trap? Damn it! How did I not see that? Oh, she got a gun. It's weird how you do a lot of the trapping behind the... You do a lot of going around the corner in this game so far. At least I have been. It says I'm hunted. Let's take the Metastrim and a gut and load up our Uzi and just try to go away. What's this? Man, this isn't... Oh, there is a door over here after all. Please be an exit. Oh, crap. Whatever, just keep going. No, it's locked. Can we close this door? Oh my gosh, and there's a trap. There's a door here. Oh boy. Oh, what was that? He's got good ammo. I'm really good on the health, actually. Believe it or not. So, what now? (sighs) Empty syringe. Oh boy. We don't have an exit. We got plenty of health. We're not. Revolver ammo. We're just gonna try to. I can't get through this door. He's gonna come up from my rear. Am I hurting this door? I can't tell. No, right? I don't know if that's working. Does it look like it was working to you? Crap. We're so screwed. How could that not be the exit? I don't know what to do. That guy's coming. Oh, man. I can't even see now. He's got 600 hit points. He's gonna come right up on us and, junk food. We're good on health, amazingly enough. We're just gonna. I don't know, what are we gonna do? I hit him for 3 points of damage. Wow. Is that him reloading right there? This is not a.
Enemy spotted.
Run! No, run! Run! I'm not stuck! Wait, no, stop it! Go! Why is he not going? How did I die? Hold on. How much health do I have? 2 hit points? Oh my god. We got 7 hit points. I think I'm dead. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. No, no! I can't see! Oh, crud! No! Was that him out of bullets? Oh gosh. There's just gonna be enemies here.
Hey, dingus, mind putting that thing away? I ain't here to maim you. Just here on road courier business.
What the heck is a road courier? The guy's after me.
If a problem
hold
comes
on.
Along, you must ship it. Not ringing any bells?
Problem comes along, you must. It's whip it.
Jeez, I'd ask if you've been living under a rock. But, considering the venue of our little conversation, well, we road couriers are the big movers and shakers here in the Western Wastes. Movers, mostly. Shaking's more or less stopped since even the raiders have learned better than to hit our caravans. Pickups, deliveries, you name it. Anything needs moving from one garbage pit to another, you can count on the couriers.
Great, haul this shit back up for home for me, will ya? Sounds great. How do I sign up?
Well, let's see here. Nope, no can do, amigo. Looks like
damn, I didn't sign up yet.
For our delivery service. Tell you what though, come visit us up at the Oni Express. Just head towards Sacramento and follow the smell of booze. You'll find it in no time. Guy there will set you right up. Anyways. I'm already behind on my delivery, so I gotta skedaddle. Remember, the Oni Express up in
Should I have tried to sign up?
See you later, waster.
Should I have tried to sign up? Oh no. Do you see a rusty old post box with a faded logo that reads The Road Couriers? Next to the hinge, you see a notice that reads, when trouble comes your way, you must ship it. When trouble comes your way, you must ship it. This super convenient post box is operated by the road couriers. Come visit the Oni Express building in Sacramento to sign up for a delivery service. You take down the location. Oh, crap. At the end of every section of the cooler, you'll find a room with a selection of random boozes. If you're not feeling confident about pushing on, it might be a good idea to drink a booze and pass out. You'll return home with all the items you're holding on to in addition to the hangover granted by that bottle of booze. Otherwise, you can ignore the bottles of booze and continue onward through the elevator. You're not feeling confident about pushing on. What does that mean? I have no health. I mean, that I have no health. How confident can I be? Jay Nuckum, what's up, player? Check me out. I'm a game dev streamer. Note that bottles of booze that are found deeper in the cooler are much fresher than ones found earlier on and will grant more powerful and useful hangovers. Likewise, boozes found in the first few floors of a cooler will generally grant detrimental hangovers, which can make your life in the waste more difficult. Wait, that's saying don't drink them. I have no health. But I don't see how going back home really helps me out that much. I mean, sure, I get to put my armor away, but I gotta wear it anyway. I mean, I'm not sure how to play this game. Getting 100 health right now does seem pretty difficult, though. But making it this far might just get me... I might just be at a... I don't really know how to play this game. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to drink the bottles because it's our first time here. Your survival will largely depend on what drinks you choose to drink and what you forego. So choose wisely. But remember that waking up with a bad hangover is always better than ending up dead. Right, because you make a new character. And that ultimately... I don't know when we get stats. I'm going to drink them. I don't know what I'm doing, but... let's... Drinking booze... Are you sure you want to drink explosive sidecar? You think I'm a mess, you should have seen the other guy, or what's left of him. Killing enemies will cause them to explode. You have not had this drink. No, because if I'm meleeing them... Reduces maximum HP by 1 HP. Hitting humanoids anywhere besides the head does 10% damage? No. Killing enemies will cause them to explode. Yes. Achievement unlocked. Wasted. Right behind me. You can't see it, but there's an achievement unlocked. Booze it up. Right on, Ford. So what up, Jay? I did a pretty massive dev stream today. Hit every platform. Unreal, Unity, Xamarin was there. And now just chilling out, playing some Wasted from Adult Swim. I am going to give it... I happen to have an extra key. I'm going to give it out. Because this isn't my thing, I don't have much of a rule system on how to do that. But I got a couple extra ones in case that's a problem. And then... For Forklift Challenge, Fragmented, and Super Fight. I am going to just quickly check on Loker Man. Oh, what? No, bro. No. He's playing Battlefield 1. No. Need trailer, need... No, I'm waiting for him. You just played BF1 today and you love the game? I had a blast today? Everyone's playing it. Except me. Little old me. Okay, I'm back at home. Let's see. My plan here... Wow, the frame rate is not good at home. I wonder if that's a problem. Maybe the game will be... That does not feel like 60 frames a second. Maybe I'll have a better time if I lower that. Use the bank. Deposit. Where's all my money? Okay, let's deposit all of it. All right. So we got our first time saving. Loot the dresser. It's empty. What am I doing? Oh, we gotta see what those rubber duckies are. We might have to. This frame rate might not be. I also have a V-Sync on too. It's not. That ain't right. Loot the fridge. All right, let's try the kitchen. Can't make nothing. Workbench. We're way far away from this. This game is kind of interesting how it's basically making you replay all the levels over and over in a cool way. I'm just trying to find that stash spot. Which one's the stash spot where everything's safe? Is it the metal box or... No, I thought it was the fridge I thought was the safe thing, wasn't it? Maybe everything in here is safe. I'm actually going to go in naked. I'm going to go in naked and see how far I can work now that I'm starting to get the hang of the game. The melee seems pretty powerful. And give that a try. Here, I'll okay. Making a mess in my own house. Is that good enough? Good enough. Time to play some Minecraft to relax. I wonder if I sleep it would be daytime right now. But does that even matter? Oh my gosh, we have a new area unlocked! Holy crow. I'm going naked. The highest ranking servicemen are known as coyotes in Don Fearsome Luchador masks. And Don... Fearsome. Surveysman. Okay. Sacramento, we made it!
Right there, Waster. This here's the Oni Express, one of the last safe havens out in the Western Wastes. And me and my friends up here intend to keep it that way, so keep your head out of trouble, and we'll let you keep it all in one piece. Comprende?
We made it! We made it somewhere! Got it. So don't beat that guy up, is that what you're saying? I'm fully healthed. I'm totally naked. I got, wow. Holy crap. Should I beat
Rather
this one
be
up?
Killing no. Than chilling.
Rather be killing
Rather
than
be
chilling.
Killing than chilling.
Hail, brave adventurers.
Well, that's all you gotta say?
Thinking about sobering up.
The mall. Let's lower our display settings a tiny bit. Yeah, we'll lower the res first. Oh, stupid thing. Okay, we're just gonna remake it. Ragmaster. No matter what, I'll give you a key of something, dude. No matter what. I'll tell you what. You know what? Since you brought it up, give me 1 second to make sure. Ooh, it's been a while. Because you asked about Forklift Challenge, and nobody ever was, I am sending you a key for it. Congratulations. For Fork Truck Challenge. Now. Okay. Are you not... this game is hype. We gotta keep going. We gotta keep going. You're welcome. Be sure to, if you like that game and you give it a positive review, I don't know. If you let Min Arcade know, or follow their Twitter, if you at all let them know about this stream helping him out, it'd be a big deal. He comes by all the time. It would just make his day. I'm not trying to get brownie points with him. It would just really make him happy. Okay, gameplay. I think they keep adding more types of crates too. Let's resume.
The SOB need to take a chill pill.
The SOB need to take a chill pill. We could... I agree with that. My name is Kerry McGreevy.
What news?
What's in here? Nothing? Let's just go inside. This game is pretty crazy. Terminal building. Can't even talk to this guy. He's just gonna look at me. You look like you're a talker.
Yes, need to take a chill pill.
How about you?
It's a real dog-eat-dog world out there, so I prefer to stay inside.
Okay. You're such useful.
If a problem comes along, you must ship it. Welcome to the road.
About your services, show me the lost and found. Tell me about the road courier. See ya.
Sure.
About your services, tell me about the deliveries.
You got a thing, and you need this thing somewhere else. We're the guys for that. That's what we do. The way we see it, stuff's like a fart. You can keep it to yourself, like some fart miser, sure.
Hello.
But it's way more fun when it shows up in places it don't belong.
Is it
like,
me
you imagine you got a nice gun. Put it on a coffee table, liven up your living room a bit. That's cool. But imagine that same gun, except it's in the middle of freaking nowhere, just dust everywhere. I'm like,
smooth dog
peeking up from beneath the sands, freaking hilarious. We can do that.
Welcome, dude. I had an amazing dev stream, and I'm just trying to
sure. But like, get this.
Check out this new Adult Swim beta game.
SOB hot on your tail. You've been shot in the face, your arms are leaking, and your pants are covered in your moments before death shits. And then you just take them off.
I don't know if it's loud enough.
Courier box. SOB doesn't know what the heck is happening, but guns you down anyways. Bang. You're dead.
Wait, what did he say?
Next day, your significant other's gone. Doesn't even know you've been wasted. And then out of nowhere, bing bong, special delivery. Guess what it is? It's pants. Covered in the crap of their dead lover. Priceless. See, that's what we do. We move your stuff from one place to another. But you gotta put them in the courier boxes. That's how the magic happens. Just put things in one of those big blue boxes of badness and we take them to any other courier box, pro bono.
Sounds good, sign me up.
Righteous. Really looking forward to hauling all of your crap around.
You sign up with the road couriers. You can now access the blue courier boxes you see scattered around the western wastes. That's how we save our stuff. Tell me about the lost and found.
Sometimes we're out making deliveries. We find things lying around. That's mostly trash, but also slightly not trash. Sort of like a used up napkin covered in crusted over fluids. But you take a closer look, and someone's written, "I love you, Daddy," on the inside. Found two of those the other day. Postmaster's got us bringing stuff like that back to the Oni. Says the kind of nut jobs going around losing those kind of things are probably willing to trade a few sheets of TP to get them back.
Smooth dog!
Sure, it's a little sleazy, but the way I see it, You ain't really ever gonna appreciate your most cherished personal effects till you're willing to trade them for some butt wipe. If you ever do something stupid and lose something important, like by leaving it somewhere unattended or by getting yourself killed, we'll put it up for sale at the Lost and Found.
Oh, okay. I don't know.
Here's the crap we found laying around.
Show me the Lost and Found. Nothing. How do we go back from this screen? That's what I never know how to do. I've been using Escape. It's kind of annoying. Oh, there's the frame race in the top left. I'm actually at 60 right now. Alright, well, I guess... Can I use this computer? I guess if I die, we can buy our stuff back now. And we can also store stuff. Here. I don't have anything. Everything's empty. This is pretty cool.
Greetings,
Dick.
Waste of life? Is that the right one? Did I use
what's that
the
on
right
his
term? Oh, the kids today with the slang and so forth. It's distressing and unfamiliar.
It is the parlance of a rambunctious youth with little regard for tradition.
Yes. Anyhow, I'm Dick, and this is Kistinger.
A pleasure.
Nicknames. Reluctantly, I assure you. Please don't busy yourself with the mental strain of figuring out why. It's never made any sense to me either. I suppose the scum lords, the gangs, the no-good nicks and the like, they despise success. You know, there's a cabal out to get me.
There are people as yet in their cultural and mental infancy.
Agreed. It's thrilling, of course, to see another young, violent drunkard in our midst. And I sincerely hope we can be of service to you.
This was worth the wait. You guys who have... That was a payoff right there. That made it all worth it. Tell me you did it. What kind of service you offer?
Oh, no need to be concerned. We're not like these hucksters and charlatans. They take a man's last sheep from right out of his cheeks. No, we have more than enough TP to be comfortable for the rest of our lives.
It is confirmed as 3-ply.
Magnificent stuff. Like the tongues of angels. You really ought to try it.
But that's no, that was Pork Truck point. Challenge.
In
rat.
Our advanced age, I
are you just trying to sell them? Because
some
no
variety
way.
Of consultant. We simply offer our expertise, our knowledge, our support. You know what they say.
What is this guy about? Kiss and jerk.
Discounting, of course, moments nocturnal when a man seeks to relieve certain urges.
Well, our new friend here has little interest in such matters. So. How may we
dude,
help
get
you?
To the point already. About Cooler CA1. So what's the deal with him? About the wastes. I need to know how to stop that SLB
you know,
guy.
Kissinger hates it when I use the M word. But in my teens, it wasn't like it is now. Barely any radiation at all these days. In my teens, I was exposed to an awful lot of radiation. Wasn't uncommon at all to see all manner of mutants. Anyway, Kissinger started a sprout from me down there. And not to put too fine a point on it, but I was of an age where I was about to become best friends with that area anyway. So things worked out pretty well.
Some more so than others.
About the Cooler, what can you tell me about Cooler CA1?
Well, from what little I've heard, it was built by or for the use of doctors. Smart fellows, to be sure. But useless eggheads to a man.
The title impresses me little.
When one is stripped of accolades, accomplishments, guns, vile haircuts, and whatnot. What he does then, that is the true measure of a man. Well, sorry, I seem to be striking the wrong tone for such an occasion. Some environmental contaminant, no doubt their own doing, meddling quacks, seems to have turned whoever is inside into some manner of mindless, violent beast. Now, of course, in the place and time we find ourselves in.
Awesome, Ragamaster. Thanks for coming in, dude.
However, these people, they scratch and bite.
They are reduced to primitives.
Quite so. Ruddy mans, the kids call them. You'll be pleased to know that they can't operate a firearm. Again, not unexpected for these lily-livered intellectual types. but the scratching and the biting and what have you. It smarts, to be sure, but it's also highly infectious.
Such unpleasantness is usually best dealt with from afar.
I'm talking to a penis!
I wouldn't recommend tangling with them directly. Do the American thing and shoot them indiscriminately. Or employ devious cunning.
Any more advice for dealing with Rodimans? Let's talk about something else. About the waste. This guy's driving me nuts, dude.
Speak about with you in private.
There is an issue you'd rather like to speak with me in private? That seems to be rather difficult.
Please, I must touch upon sensitive issues with our associate.
Oh, certainly. Just let me know when you're done. Give me the signal. You know the sort.
Please, come a little closer. Prying eyes turn up in places most unexpected in modern times. There is an issue that drives a wedge between myself and my companion, Dick. Dick remains blessed while into his advanced age with a head full of hair. Such blessings have not extended to me, and I have become as bald as the day I was mutated. A situation I wish to remedy, but have not the personal means.
I'm not sure I'm capable of such a big job. I'd love nothing more than to help you cover up, kissing jerk.
Appearances count for much in such a vile and reprehensible time and place. My presentation presents a disunited front, and I appear as a junior partner in our enterprise. An unfair and frustrating position given the extent of my input. I do not wish to slink into insignificance in Dick's shadow. I intend to go hard as it is said by the youngsters in my capacity as a professional. To do so, it has become apparent that I require a prosthetic.
He needs a prosthetic? What, a whole body?
25 residents of the wasteland of the scalps. That would seem an adequate supply of air. Return to me upon completion of this task, and you shall be appropriately rewarded.
You got it. I have no problem helping Kissing Jerk. I look forward to that mission.
Dude looking for his wife back at the Oni.
Thinking about joining the road couriers.
Oh, Azuka.
This is Fallout 5. Can I help you?
Me? Not unless you've concocted a potion to quell a broken heart. Oh, my precious Azuka. It must have been the other day.
What happened?
My wife and unwavering companion, Azuka, and I were scavenging for supplies in the cooler when we bumped into an errant SOB patrol. Well, the SOBs don't recognize relationships such as the one Azuka and I share, and their doctrine teaches them to purge our kind from the wastes. Needless to say, a firefight erupted, and though it seemed like our superior tactical weaponry would win out in the end, a modification I applied to one of my weapon systems caused it to jam, leaving me defenseless and vulnerable. In my panic, I fled as fast as I could from the fight, weaving in and out of weapon fire. I looked behind me, but Azuka wasn't there. Please, if you could help me find Azuka, I would forever be in your debt.
You got it. I'm taking all the missions off in this game.
Oh, bless your heart, kind waster. You're one of the good ones.
As I like this game. Before, so far,
I last saw Azuka in the cooler.
I like that it was hard, too, in the beginning and, like, really confusing on what to do.
Dresses for some sexy underwear for me to dress her up in. When the SOBs attack,
down in the dormitories,
she's immensely beautiful, but she is also very weak and utterly helpless without me, so she will not have strayed far from where I left her. Azuka's beauty is unmistakable. She is a truly perfect specimen.
I doubt it.
Her blemishless face, pale white skin, like fine porcelain, as if untouched by the oppressive sun that beats down upon the wastes. and yet fully bared to the elements.
Fully bared?
Well, not fully bared. Her Type C bikini armor provides ample protection to her vital organs.
This is hilarious.
Such as her bosom, womb, and feet. Of course, I had to custom tailor the armor myself, since it was impossible.
What's up, Banguin? This is wasted from Adult Swim.
Restial and posterior proportions. Even still, the armor
just
barely fits. And if you peek at her from just the right angle, you can catch a glimpse of the areola. Like an unexpected sunrise peeking out from beyond her elephantine twin peaks.
Welcome. Wow, I can't wait to see her in person. I think I'll just go ahead and kill you now.
Please, I must be reunited with my Azuka. I simply can't continue my life in the waste without her.
I want to help him.
Have you found my precious Azuka yet? Please.
I'm going to be nice in this game.
Reunited with my Azuka.
In Fallout 4, I was a murderer. Fallout 5, I'll be nice.
The waste without Wasted.
Okay, so I think we kind of found all the side quests that are to be found here, at least for now. Close enough. Oh, who is this
Thinking
person?
Thinking about joining the road courier.
I guess we've unlocked the ability to stash stuff, and when we die, get our stuff back, which was a big problem. We're gonna go ahead and... That's not the exit, bro? Aiming a weapon slightly increases its accuracy? Okay. What does that mean? Sacramento. Let's talk to Mayday.
Welcome to the gin and gout. We got the swills that kill, and they have too.
Jesus, what's that smell?
Stench is the signature gin and gout smell. Locals out here can't get enough of it. Folks say you can smell it from a mile away. Two on warmer days, just 30 sheets for a handmade cocktail. Any which way you want it. Just pick out your booze, choose a mixer, and tell me how you like it, and I'll pour you something that'll really knock your socks off. Of course, we also offer a special mixer of the day, in case you're looking for something a little more exciting. So what can I get you?
I don't have any TP with me. The cocktails at the Gin and Gout may be watered down, but they'll grant you powerful buffs that'll last an entire cooler run. Each combination of booze, mixer, and preparation method will yield different effects. Experiment and find out which works best for your playstyle. You can also ask the bartender about the special mixer of the day, which confers one of the many buzz effects usually found by drinking an unmarked flask. The mixer of the day changes daily, so be sure to ask the bartender what's on tap. I don't have enough TP on me. What's the mixer of the day?
Here's what we've got on tap today.
Today's specialist Eagle Eyes increases shoot by 5.
So what can I get?
Wow. I don't have enough TP on me.
Well, come back when you got some more roll, and I'll whip up something good.
Wow, this game has a really good design to it. I'm pretty impressed. Seriously. Alright, I'm loving it.
Like,
oh, who's this?
Come back later.
Wow, okay, she wasn't here earlier.
Store's not open yet. Come back later.
This is the mall. She probably sells guns and stuff. Maybe if we sleep.
Hail, Brandon Ventures.
Dude's looking for his wife back at the Oni.
So,
gnarly weather we're having.
Gonna watch a movie. Good luck with the game. I'll check out the past broadcast, see how you made out. Oh, cool, Ford. Dude, thank you so much for hanging out, man. Seriously. I'll understand if you don't have time to check out a VOD. It's okay. I'm not sure when I'm even gonna pack it in. Yo, I think I found some bottles. I'm actually enjoying the XP on this. It's pretty cool. Let's drive away. Let's go to let's do another cooler run. It's almost like the game, every time I've been going in, it has been changing. Like, it knows I was in a very beginning stage. Hair magazine was one of the most famous fashion magazines in syndication before the apocalypse. Okay. Alright. We're gonna try some hidden stuff. I only have bare hands. I'm in naked here. I'm hidden though. I kind of screwed that up. I was hidden, and yet 81 damage. So we already got, like, we got a scalp. But I gotta keep it somehow. So I'm already, like, fully stocked in a way. Right? Let's armor it up. I only have one bullet, actually. Wait, so straps are a weapon? Are Raider straps a weapon? Oh, no. It's not. I wish you could see your... I wish I knew how to go third person and see myself. Oh, crap. A trap. That hurt. Man, when you get hurt, you can't see when you get shot. Ugh. That's so terrible. I'm already at 44 health. We got a pistol now. We'll get rid of the leg armor. Oh man. Let's drop this. What's better, the pistol or the niner? We'll drop the die pistol. Keep the niner. Put on this vest. I got two scalps now. Get more junk food. I think we're doing pretty good. Here's some. Is there anything lootable? So if we can get to the third level, let's start running. We can store our stuff. It's kind of a matter of remembering which way though. This is a shortcut. I got some good bullets. Oh, a courier box. Wait, what the heck? Now the game's gonna get real easy if I can stash the stuff now. Let's put the scalps in there. Right? Anything up in here? We're gonna race to that other level. Nerd. I Oh crap! I'm not doing good. Oh no! Let's try to heal. I don't have 19 health. We're going to add a junk food. We're screwed. We're gonna just try to box it out. Wait, is that because they're exploding when I kill them? That stupid power-up I got? Scalp. I think it is. Let's try to make a run for it. Look at that green door over there. Man, I have 5 hit points, and the guy's after me. I'm so screwed. But I'm actually I'm starting to get a hang of how to use the map.
Time to turn you to paste.
There's no way. Gotcha. Dang, this game is hard. It's always nighttime when... Oh, now it's daytime. Right when I say it.
Gotcha.
I want to do another urn. Wow, I got some ammo this time. We're just gonna go straight into the cooler. Cripple an enemy's groin to increase the amount of damage they receive by 50%. Way is it? I'm getting turned around. It's not in there. Is she gonna come out? Nope. This music's tripping me out.
Found it.
Whoa! Oh, they're all coming out. Run! Let's think about what our plan's gonna be. Oh my gosh. Cheetah. Can't close any doors. Yeah, let's stay right here for a second. Nope. Man, I'm taking on 6 guys at a time. There's no way. I've only 53 health. I
turned you to taste.
Oh god. I'm so dead. 34 health. There's a bunch of dudes to loot though. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Really need some better. Oh man, got a lot of ammo right now. 4 scalps. Let's get a better shirt. Take a junk food. So the issue with not killing them right away is basically they come out the door anyways. And there's so many of them in here too. Oh, there's a bottle. Hitting hemorrhoids anywhere besides the head does negative 100% damage. Is that negative? Why would I ever want that? I don't think that sounds good. We need that. About to use it. Alright, let's quickly use that. Oh, we got 2 of them? Alright, cool.
now we're in business. Hopefully there's some bullets and health here. What does he got? Nothing. Okay, let's get out of here. Fog of war. There's a trap. Something's out to get us. Great. We got tons of bullets too. We just gotta hit the exit. Oh, you know what? Come on! Why am I stuck? How come I'm stuck? No, get out! Dude, my character was stuck. The exit's here. Right here. Through this door. Run! Yes! We got 88 bullets too. This is gonna be hype. Let's keep it going. We're gonna hide for some critical hits. Need all those. There's someone in here. This level's hard. Let's try to. Health. We need the health pack, a junk food. Boy, the exit to this level is that the way we're supposed to go? We're going the wrong way? I have no idea. Where is the exit to this level? This level, I don't know how to get out of. Let's try here. Damn, that guy wouldn't die. Ugh. Golly. My melee skills. Wow, these guys are really hard. Are these the ruffing ones? Wait. These ones are really hard. Oh, brass knuckles. There's two right there. We need some more health. Oh man, we're so screwed. There's not that much health left. Weapon box, a crowbar. Alright. That's for when you don't have. We got plenty of bullets though. Brick. We got a health problem. Man, am I being hunted yet? I think I've been here before, haven't I? Oh, no, a Metastrim. Need that. Another one. Can we take two? No. Was that a trap? Gosh darn it, how do you see the frickin' traps ever? I never see them. What is this? Unmarked flask? Okay. A random buzz, sure. What do we get? Stiff knees. Move his speed reduced by 90% while crouched. That's terrible. Root movement speed reduced by 90%? That's terrible. That's gonna wear off. That was a mistake. That's such a mistake. We're gonna have to run. I can't even crouch now. Forget it. It's not even an option. Crowbar did it though. What's this?
Unmarked flask? Sure. It says all the level 1 ones are going to be terrible, but let's just see. Increases Oblit by 3. I don't even know what that is. Is that a computer? Cool air presentation projector controls. Turn off the projector. It's like Fallout. Really? Like, I care? Oh, a bat? We need healing stuff is the thing. Cooler armor? Oh my gosh, that is money in the bank. We never got that before. That's a whole outfit. Let's get rid of the horn dog vest and the sweet shorts. Put on the cooler armor. We gotta get to storage ASAP. How much health we got? Only got 27, and we're being hunted. And I got no door lock hints. I'll do anything to get out of here alive at this point. I don't see any doors. Oh man, where's he gonna be? These.
Target acquired.
Oh! How do we pass him? Alright, I think he's not on the map. I think if I can use this. Oh, there's a courier thing right there. Let the scalps there, and then the cooler armor. And the. I think I'm gonna send all this and just take the die. Not enough room. What? You can't have the, I wanna, you can't have the. Can't take the pistol arm, pistol ammo. And now I'm totally.
Lock target practice.
Man, this game rocks. Totally rocks. So I'm a new character. I'm actually gonna see if I can dump those scalps and figure out this curry thing. We could have tried that lost. Oh, do you lose all your toilet paper when you die? I'm a new person. I have no toilet paper. What's the whole gotcha comment? We're gonna drive to the Oxy Oni Express.
Imagine this game in VR.
So are there new people? Some, you know, these RPG type things, they like add people.
Looking for his wife back at the Oni.
She ain't home. Always nighttime. That buzz wears off, right? This game has a very similar, I don't know if you just noticed it, compared to Dungeon. What's the name of the dungeon crawler? Darkest Dungeon. It has the game mechanics similar to Darkest Dungeon.
If a problem comes along, you. Here's the crap we.
Naomi, though.
Sure. Just put things in one of those big blue boxes of badness and we take them to any other courier box, pro bono.
Okay, so where's the other one? Where's the other pro box? Here it is. Let's take out the scalps. And see if we can give them to that one guy.
Gnarly weather we're having.
know, Dick. Oh, yeah, Dick wants the scalps.
Is there problems?
Or in this case, reduced by 2/3. So what's on your mind?
If it is done, please return upon fulfillment of your duty and no sooner. As you
I can't give him a partial
see,
payment.
I am a busy man.
Well, getting 25 of them is going to happen pretty quick. It'll be our first little mission, really. We're going to go nuts. We're going to put in all the scalps. I'm going to take out the medicine, the crowbar, dump... I guess I still need the pistol. I'm keeping that cooler armor in the thing because... Yeah, we'll take that right now. We're taking all that. I'll take... Okay, fine. I'll take 43 of them. We'll need 50. And then... Man, this game is fun. I don't have any TP. The mall's not open.
Rather
I'm gonna go to the house and dump off that cooler armor. So I can see. Wish there was a run button. The load time, though. And here we'll dump the cooler armor. Look at all that stuff I got in the fridge, too. Oh, I got a doozy in there. Because on the workbench, if you remember... Hey, look, I can make some... I need 10 of those. Wow. When can you carry more stuff? With the cooler armor and a Raider Bruiser jacket, I can make a cooler mate's rule. Something better. Cloth scraps. We need a clipboard and Rodiman guts. Yeah, we're gonna leave the cooler armor here, so it'll be the first time we can make something. I think the refrigerator has a max limit, though. We're gonna go in hot. I'll drop this pistol. We're gonna take the doozy, the second Midastrim. We're gonna drop this waster stuff. Oh, man. Man, we are going in hot. I'll take the yellow headband. Oh, wow. Look how buff we are already in first level. We'll take... I'll take 3 junk foods. We are fully loaded. This is our character. Critical multiplier, armor. My armor is 0? What about my sneak? Oh, because I'm not wearing anything. Thank gosh I checked it. Now we're there. Obliteration. All right, we'll read more on that later. We got a fully loaded up character. I think I should get more bullets, and we'll find them. We're fully loaded right now. It is like a Darkest Dungeon. Honestly, those mechanics where you build a character and then lose it, guaranteed, kind of stress me out, to be honest. Let's go in. That load sequence right there is kind of weird. Like, why? Do I have to go in? I don't know. There might be a reason.
This level's easy. Disarm trapping hazard. We disarmed it. Thank gosh. Basically, if we don't open this door, we forget it. Really? You didn't die? How could she not die? A scalp. Was that a trap? I'm stuck. Oh, this clamp means you're stuck. And it was damaged. Let's use the metastem. I'll throw on a junk food. And, man, I don't know how to see those traps yet. That really gets me. Got 6 toilet paper. This room always misses. We have to kill them. Because they end up coming in. Alright, cool. It's actually not a bunch of them. What's in here? An ammo box. We're not really at that level. We'll just ditch the splatter. A blue headband. It's worth 20. The yellow band's worth 20. Plus tinker, plus sneak. They're like the same. I'll wear the blue because I never had it before. You know, why not? Have fun with it. We want the clipboard. I can't have room for the clipboard? You're kidding me. What do I gotta give up? We need the clipboard. Whatever, I'm keeping all this stuff. Blue jumpsuit. 10% damage from explosions. I don't know. This level is easy now. The first level we got. It's this one that I don't know the exit is by heart is the problem. Which way to go? We need to remember which way to go. Straight or to the right? Is that a trap? A bark? I got 5 toilet paper. Who's killing who? There's a trap in there. Got 6 toilet paper. I'm not even doing anything. Gotcha. This looks like my good way. Point niner. I don't know the way to go. Every time we get these, we know we're screwed. Those things always trap us. Find the right way. And now we're wasting too much time. Everything's a problem.
Gotcha, nerd. That was fun.
Who's shooting who? We'll take the junk food. I guess we don't even have room for it. Sturdy, we like that stuff. That stuff is good. Let's see, what can I drop for that? I'm gonna drop. A junk food, a gut, take a sturdy. It won't let me do that. We'll just have to re-edit then. Trap. Fanny pack. +3 carry limit. Can stack with pouches on other parts of the body. Finally, a backpack you can wear on your front. Oh my gosh, we need that. Not enough room for the item. I'm confused. But, what? That doesn't make any sense. No room? Let's get rid of the junk food. Take the fanny pack, get the guts. Oh, and put it on. Oh, we have to wear it first. Okay, we wear it, and then now we should go get the junk food. All right, cool. Makes sense. Which way? Let's. The hunter guy is coming soon. We're so screwed. Just run. More junk food. All right. We're just... Ooh, a barrel.
Too easy.
I haven't doing anything. Danger. I haven't doing anything. We'll take the pistol ammo for sure. I got hit, huh? These rooms though, man, they're not helping. Oh, that's to get some money out of here. We gotta unload. We gotta get out of here. We gotta get to the bank. And we're not gonna make it, man. Which way? I never know which way. Ugh. How they shoot themselves, at least. Oh. Now we're being hunted. Take a medicine, and a gut, and oh, there's more people killing us? Oh, gosh. Oh gosh. The pistol ammo. What are we gonna do? We gotta find the exit, man. I don't know where it is. Let's hope. Let's hope. It's not this way. It's not gonna be this way. What is that? A gun? Who's blowing up everywhere? What's going on? Oh, everyone died. See these dead ends? Confusing. Who shot me? I don't even know what's going on. Oh crap! There's... Like, I kept hearing a person, but there was only a dog. Take the pistol ammo. Get rid of this dye pistol. These rooms are useless. The guy's coming to hunt me right now. And, oh, there's the exit! We found it! We found it! Holy crap! We got the exit! I'm gonna quickly use a gut. Oh my gosh, we found an exit. We did it! Oh my gosh, that was so amazing. We need to find a carrier pack. I think they're in those rooms with the tubes. Because we got a lot to lose right now. We only have 50 health. Let's see if we recharge that new level load. We don't. Let's use a metastim. Add a junk food. A gut. Didn't work. Reload. We got no bullets. I'm gonna go melee. Kind of quiet in here. Some pistol ammo, good. Need more. So how is that not the way to go? Well, that's how you get around that. Alright, now we need to know, do we go left or right? I'm going left. Crap. Ah, I got this guy. We'll take the junk food. Doesn't even fit. See if I can eat one. Then take it. Is that the only guy in here? Loot the ammo box. Nope. Trap. We disarmed it. We're gonna ignore the green bottles. I guess we get. No, we don't have time. Sneaking. There's a blue carrier box. We got this, girl. Tripping hazard. It's a weapon. Set up a trap? Can I carry it? Wow, I can. A swole. A medicine. Oh, we need that. Wow. Alright, we're good. Well, let's try to find the exit. Use this computer. No, let's use this. Dump the scalps. Hey, we completed that quest if we get out of here alive. That's good. I'm gonna store this tripping hazard for now. I'm gonna store the swole. I'm gonna take the ammo. And, I'm gonna use a mutant gut. We got our gun. We just gotta find the exit and we'll be farther than we've ever been. We're gonna assume it's through this door. Crouched. How did you not die? We'll take the scalp. I don't know why. Some guts. Okay. Let's get out of here. Let's run. We're getting the hang of it. We'll take the, nothing. It's like a Fallout without all the frickin' complicated overhead. I'm gonna take a gut if I can. And let's get out of here. We're gonna assume the exit's this way. Nothing worth grabbing in here. I can't see really. Oh, a locker. I shouldn't really punk around, but... Oh, rot away. Wait, no, we want that. Let's go. Got a medicine? We're almost there, I think. I hope. A lot of damage here. I'm missing somebody. We'll take the mutant guts. We need to start using some medipack right now. Take the medipack, eat a gut. And we took a lot of damage there. We'll pocket the ammo.
more ammo. No more ammo? Kind of want a second crowbar, believe it or not. But let me think here. Switch to my gun. They're going to lock us any second. They're going to track us. Should we go in here? No, let's bail. This room has... Oh, man, come on. No, a trap! No! Open this door. Crouch. Oh, no, it's the machine gunning guy? I'm not being hunted. I have, like, no bullets. Let's do another health thing. Where is the exit? I think it's in here, I hope. Something broke. A mug? Sure. And a syringe? We don't know. We might need those later for crafting. Oh no! There's nothing in here! Get out! Get out! Come on, run! I still don't see the green exit door. Got him in the head. Go, go! We're being hunted! I'm gonna go this way! Come on, take us to that door, please! Please! Come on! There's a courier. I'm gonna try it and see what can we jump in there. Let's throw the scalps in there. On the rod away. The mug. Jnuck, I'm gonna split, gonna log in some Dark Souls 3 on Twitch. Have a good one. Thank you. What's up, Flyers Phils? Nah, I did a long ass game dev stream, and this is a game I got some keys from the Twitch Vancouver stream. It's Wasted by Adult Swim. It's the beta. I'm really digging it. Like, I'm seriously digging it. But I really gotta make it out of here. I'm gonna eat a gut, and... Oh, we are at the exit. Let's see what we got. I think that's the exit. We are at the exit. So we made it. Let's go. We made it. Alright, this is the far... I think the guy is right here. I don't have any bullets though, so it's not good. Dormitories. Oh my gosh, this is where Oscana is. We could complete a mission if we could make this. We have no bullets though. This is not good. I mean, I should just probably expect to die at this point.
It's murder time.
You didn't die? Oh, she got a doozy. We need the ammo though. I don't know if we need the ammo. So, what's this for? What is this guy? Okay. Roddy Man guts. And there's the cooler armor. Let's put it on. We'll dump the denim. Let's eat a quick healing thing. Put on the cooler armor. Use the doozy. No. We only got two bullets. We're so screwed. Use shower curtain. Paper dispenser. We gotta get out of here, man. We're so ho. A bomb! Damn it, I couldn't afford the health. That took away so much damage. Pistol ammo. Raider sprayer. Oh man, this level's all tricked out. Oh well. We're just using all of our can openers now. It's gotta be like the wrong way. Oh gosh, a barrel. Do you hear that sound? It's like some kind of... Suicide Raider. We're gonna take his gas mask. Head armor. Wow. Final countdown? Weapon?
Charge for 1 second to blow yourself up? No. No, we'll pass on that. Let's use the gas mask. And we're gonna go ahead and drop the headband. We're gonna use the med pack. Use a gut. Actually, I'm gonna use a junk food. And, man, we got no ammo. This is a disaster. What's even in here? It's just a waste of time. We're just gonna get stuck in there. Go in this door. Does that guy explode? I got 90 out of 100 health now? I'm confused. Did he heal me? Wait, is this a dead-end room? Jeez, what's going on? Let's get the med pack. Maybe the cooler armor helped me. I don't even know how. This is a dead-end. Let's get out of here. This is where we came in. I think we gotta jump this green stuff.
Eyes on target.
He's after me. Wish I could have turned that around. Let's get out of here. Oh my gosh, he's right there. Oh my gosh, run, run. We're just gonna run. Oh, running. I'm gonna see if there's any, a kitchen knife. Awesome. Running. We have like no health. This guy doesn't even die. Gonna loot him. Take, we got 23 ammo, so let's use a med pack. We can't afford the junk food. It'll make us slow. I'm gonna switch to the doozy. Reload. And just try to hope we can get out of here alive.
Moving in.
Oh. Oh gosh. Oh man. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. What? Oh my gosh. If we can, maybe I could blast, I could kill him if he walks up those stairs. Let's try it. When he comes up those stairs, we're gonna shoot that barrel. Oh, there's a door right there I've never been in. Clipboard. There's that music thing. Does he come? He's gotta come that way. That's where he was. I have not found the exit to this level. Hopefully that'll do some damage to him. But then we're gonna be trapped. Oh my gosh, this is never gonna work. Here he comes, here he comes. It didn't work. It didn't work. It didn't work. Oh my god, why didn't it work? Let's hit him with the crowbar when he gets in here. He's reloading. Oh my gosh, and the crowbar didn't even hurt him.
I was born for this.
Well, we learned a lot. He does reload, and for a while. I don't know. I tried the... we gotta try setting off one of those barrels, because maybe they need to be thrown. And also, it looked to me like I crowbar that guy and didn't hurt him. But I find it hard to believe melee doesn't work on him.
Welcome to the own zone!
This guy looks cool. He's all emoed out. We're gonna go ahead and see if we can craft anything. Oh no, I need the mailbox. Is there a mailbox in front of my house? I got the guts. Oh, I have 5 clipboards, damn. There's a mailbox. We thought it'd be outside. I didn't lose my cooler armor. Let's put some of this stuff in the house real quick.
Inventory management, man. Inventory management. Just like, what? Let's put them in the fridge until we can't. We're going to add the rod away, the mug, the swole, the syringe, the tripping hazard, and I'll go ahead and take the brass knuckles. Let's see what's in this box. Oh. Blue ox. Meditism. I don't even have a plan right now. I don't even have a plan. We're gonna just go to the complete that mission. We were on the level that Oxana's in. I don't feel confident. I need to learn more about the game to figure out how we're going to defeat that guy. Or at least learn the maps fast enough. It's weird how it's very mazy. Like, it's not clear. I keep making the same wrong turn. I'm not sure what turn I'm supposed to make. Oh, let's run to the mall because it's daytime.
Got the dudes that glowed in the dark.
Like, hey, welcome to the mall.
I lost so much money. That last run, I had tons of money.
Well, like, my name is Vulture Val, and, like, I run the store on behalf of my gang, the Culture Vultures. Totally ick name, for sure. But my girls and I provide the Western Waste with, like, the best, recollected junk for, like, the lowest prices.
Like, I got some questions. Tell me about yourself.
If you're trying to ask me out, dream on, dweeb. But in case that you're, like, actually interested, I come from a place just outside of Junktown called Vulture Valley. I, like, come up here to the Oni Express to, like, sell the stuff that I take off the dead wasters that my girls, find in the Western Wastes.
Who are the Culture Vultures?
Well, the Culture Vultures are totally the biggest, baddest, and totally most beautiful gang to come out of Vulture Valley.
What kind of work do the Culture Vultures do?
We were totally devastated after the bombs brought down the mall, but, like, that's when we totally realized malls were so 80s. I mean, like, dead people aren't going to care if we take their clothes off and stuff, because they're, like, dead. And if anyone does care about their dead friends, we can, like, totally blow them away with all the weapons we took off from some other dead loser. And then we can, like, totally take their stuff, too. Isn't that rad?
Hell yeah, I'm from the valley, I really am. So, like, let's go with it.
We're definitely not like those butt-ugly raider dweebs. We'd, like, much rather trade with other wasters than, like, waste them. I mean, ruin a cute outfit with blood and bullet holes? As if.
You know, almost every single conversation in this game, I have no idea what the heck they're talking about.
Like,
what do you have to trade?
The best stuff TP can buy.
Alright, TP, show me your wares. We can get a fanny pack. We lost that. A grenade. Oh my gosh. Base damage 35. I don't even have any TP. So. Can I sell stuff? Just sold my pistol. Wish I can get a real gun. Oh, pistol ammo?
Like, thanks. Catch you later, alligator.
Why is the valley chick gotta be this stormmate? I'm gonna have to talk to her all the time. Skills. Oh, I've never gone this way. Oh, you can't go over there. Let's go deliver our quest. Just look for the courier box. We'll get the scalps. Take 25 of them. Okay. Go give him to Mr. Penis.
They say a problem shared is a problem halved.
Or in this case, reduced by 2/3.
Finally completing
so
something.
What's on your mind?
I wonder what we're going to get. And this is mostly what I've been gunning for.
Technically we'll be
Shut up already.
It is done.
Yes, it is done.
Splendid. Yes, I feel a new confidence swelling within me. It is a token of my appreciation.
Look, he's got hair on. Receive Western Romance hat. Wait. Why is it a purple? Head armor worth 1,000 TP. Americans like the cowboy who leads the wagon train by riding ahead alone on his horse. The cowboy who rides all alone in the town, the village, with his horse and nothing else. Maybe even without a pistol, since he doesn't shoot. He acts, that's all, by being in the right place at the right time. In short, a Western. This amazing romantic character suits me precisely because to be alone has always been part of my style, or if you like, my technique. 1,000 TP. Oh, so we can't shoot. Why is this worth so much? It must give us a ton of armor. Armor -1. Wait, why is it worth so much?
Thinking about sobering up. Psych.
Why is this thing worth so much? I don't get it. I don't understand its value. It makes it so you can't shoot. Okay. You can't hit. You can obliterate. There's no way to better blow away the competition than to blow away the competition. Your obliteration skills represent your skills with explosives and other weapons of mass destruction, granting you a bonus to those type of weapons. Each level of obliterating grants you -5 on all explosive damage taken, +5 bonus to all given knockback, as well as 0.1 seconds of fuse time to any traps you accidentally trigger. Tinker. What good is this hat? It's a bomber's hat. And do I only get one if I die? Do I lose it? I don't even know if we want to keep this frickin' hat. Well, I think I'm going to cut it there. It's 11:11. I completed the penis mission. It was a, I'm going to get with Loker Man. It was a fantastic game. I really love it. I'm kind of confused where to play from here. I think I would just tough it out, get through that fourth floor, and save Oksana. Don't know the hat. I'm wondering if it's purple because of its rarity. I'm kind of worried that you just lose it, and then what's the... I don't know. We'll figure it out. This game is awesome. I'm giving it, I'm going to give it, for an indie game, a really good rating here. It plays like Zombie U or Dungeon, Darkest Dungeon in a Fallout universe. It's funny. It will risk, very risky. Congratulations to the devs. Congratulating you for watching it with me. Thank you so much. I hope to see you guys in my next stream on tomorrow, where we'll be doing more game dev, more VR, more C#, more Unity, everything you can imagine. Under the sun. And I will talk to you guys all tomorrow. Have a great night. Thank you so much. Hit my outro music, DJ. Oh, don't have it yet. But when I do, you'll be the first to hear it. Thanks again, guys, for hanging out with me. Thank you so much. And I will see you again tomorrow. Thank you.